Hello there. Hey guys, in this video I'm going to show you how you can upload your TikTok video from your laptop from the web version. Yep, TikTok has a web version that you can upload your video to, and it has a couple of features that the app doesn't have. So let's go ahead and click on upload video. Once you click on the upload video icon, we'll be moved over to the next page. Now on that page right here, now note one, we can click on select file. Once you click on select file, a window will open, and from there we can navigate to where the video is. Then now click on it, then bring it into the TikTok app. Now, but not something, you can also drag the video. You can just open up your folder, then drag in the video just like this. Just drag it there and the video will start uploading. Once it starts uploading, you'll be brought to this page, this window right here. Now note, the first thing we have here is the caption up here. So from here you can go ahead and write what the video is about. There's some description, some keywords too, so that your video is searchable. Also, if you click on that art icon, you can also add someone to the video in the description. You can go ahead just so that they'll be notified when the video is uploaded. So you know, in case if you did feature someone, let's say you and your friend did the video together, you can go ahead and add him using the art. Just put his TikTok username, and from there it will be notified when the video is uploaded. So we just come over to cover. Yep, it's not really showing, so I'll come back to that later. So let's come over here to who can watch this video, which you can see right here is on public, but we can put it to friends or private. But we don't want it to be on that. We want it to be public so that everyone can see it, not just friends. Now comment and says allow users to comment, duet and stitch. So if you don't want people to stitch or duet or comment on your video, you can just go ahead and untick. You can see that there, the comment side, you can untick it if you don't want some people to comment. Now one more thing again, the feature I was talking about that you probably don't have on your TikTok app is the ability to schedule your video. Yep, you can go ahead and schedule your video if you're using the desktop application. Now if you look up here, you can now see that the cover is appearing as the video is almost done uploading right here. So now the more of the cover is showing. So let's come back down to schedule I'm talking about. So I'm going to click on it, showing you how you can use the schedule option to schedule your video. This is a great way if you're traveling and you're not going to be around for some time, you can schedule some of your videos which will continue to be released on particular days. Note, immediately you click on the schedule video, the post text will change to schedule. So this is it right now. It says allow your videos to be saved for schedule posting. Once I click on allow, yep, once I click on that, you see that the post icon will change, and beside the schedule, the icon will have a green background to it, a slight green in a way to it. So go ahead, you can go ahead and read this because this is important so that you are aware of what you are doing. You can go ahead and read that, the instruction right here. It says when you schedule your videos, you go ahead, check that out. So now let me go ahead and activate it, showing you what it does. So right now it's activated. You can now see it as a year, days and month. Then moving on to the other side is the time right here. So this is how I can go ahead and choose the days that I want the video to be uploaded and the time. So this is the time. So let me go ahead, click on it and choose a time, showing you how the time side works on it. Now you see that side of the 10, that is the hour. Then the other side of the 25 is the minute. So this is it right here, opened up. This is the hour side, the other side is the minute. Now if you choose a time that has passed already, let's say I want to schedule the video to be released by 9, but it's already 10, it won't work. So you can see right here there's an error right here, message down there. So what I need to do is to change the time when the video will be available, when the video will show to other people. Now one more thing I want to talk about is, if you look underneath, it says disclose post content. So go ahead and check that out to see if you have ads or something in your video you might want to disclose. Then run a copyright check. So depending if you are not sure if the song you use or a clip of a video that you use could be copyrighted, you can go ahead and quickly do a run on it so that you are aware and you can make some new edits, like re-edit the video if you're going to get a copyright strike or you're going to have your video muted because of this song is not allowed on TikTok. Okay, so once you're done with that, we can now see the post icon has changed to schedule. Look at it right here. So we now have schedule instead of post. That is because I have the schedule feature turned on. So that's why the post icon was changed. And once I click on that schedule, the video will automatically be saved as a draft if you check the app. So this is the cover. I can go ahead and choose any of these to be shown on the video, but I'm just gonna go with this first red one with the text. I like that, so I'm just gonna go with that. But you can go through the video and just pick a part of it that you want as your cover. So guys, that is how you can go ahead and upload videos to TikTok. But do make sure you do follow the rules so that your video does not end up being deleted. Make sure you don't show your contact address or any violence that could cause your video to be deleted from TikTok. So thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, go ahead and subscribe to my channel and leave a comment. I would love to know what you think about it, any other feature you want to know about in TikTok. Thanks for watching this video. Check out this video over here.